What'd you get?
Got a bacon and egg sandwich.
Let me guess. Bacon and egg sandwich.
We did.
Up work in the morning and up at the crack of dawn.
We've made it to Irvine.
Finally. It's 10:30 now. We started at 1.
It's time to party.
All my money worries, wherever I go, come along. Worries a bully that just won't let me be. Trying to keep me busy, tussling and struggling. No home since the fire, me and the ass.
We're actually going on tour, 2024. Tickets are $100. We're gonna show you the Brian and Colin live experience. We're gonna film a video on stage. You get to see the whole creative process. We're gonna bring Colin out. He's gonna freestyle. We're gonna bring Jake out. Then he's gonna freestyle. It's gonna be crazy. We're gonna pick one Brian and Colin video and reenact it live. Brian's gonna take his shirt off. It's crazy. Whatever the fans want.
That actually sounds really fun.
Yeah, that'd be so fun. That's why the tickets are $100. Get them at brianandcolin.nickhill.com. Get your tickets now. Yeah, that's a good URL.
Can't settle down. Unsure of where I'm bound, so I sink another round. Placebo for pain, and there's no one for to blame. I refuse to accept that my work is.
You look like him?
A little bit.
Oh, shit. Happy birthday to you.
Ew, COVID germs! I can't even get on there.
After further consideration,
I'm thinking these are a couple big, bro.
I'll be honest, like,
Anthony, you ready to lose three times?
Talk a lot of game about like sportsmanship and stuff, but it's really hard to be sportsman like
that. Hey, I just want to see him kiss, so I kind of want Colin to sink this one right here. It's all good though.
Watch out, bro. Hey, we're watching, bro. We're watching.
I don't even
want to
admit anything.
You like that?
Union Head's really been giving us a lot of shit. His name is Sean Romero. And you may recognize him from the video where he slapped me like 600 times. He is the head of the union. And he's really villainizing us. Actually villainizing Brian, specifically. It's a smear campaign on Brian's name.
The slapping wasn't even part of the script.
It wasn't. Sean just slapped me and I slapped him back.
Tussling and struggling.